The body of an amoeba flows around the organism, forming a food vacuole, which completely encloses and ingests the food. Once the prey is engulfed, certain digestive juices are released into the food vacuole. These, along with other digestive juices, break down the food, forming a solution. Once all the digestible material has been absorbed, the remainder is thrown out of the body.